Inspector OGF, do you know this lady?
In our covenant.
Very good. She came to the station this afternoon reporting that a huge sum of money belonging to her was missing. And she believes it was stolen by somebody in this compound. What do you have to say about that?
Officer, we are used to stealing.
You are used to stealing?
It's not that. The thing is that we are used to accusing the neighbor when they leave this place, she used to accuse them. See, officer, let me tell you the truth. The other day, not even particular. Then they come and they shout and they say somebody steal her shadow. I didn't know the one who person go come steal person shadow for this place. So now I'm the money. If you take now, no be money. If you be saying that they are totally true, then look.
Rubbish, rubbish. See, they are talking in the rubbish. Officer, see, don't listen to them. All they are trying to do now is to boycott this issue. That money must come out, though. That money. I need my money.
Madam, calm down. Do you have any possible suspects?
Yes, see, these two. They are the chief suspects. Eh? Two of them. Especially this one. Eh? Me.
Madam, do you mistakenly misplaced her money anywhere?
Wait, I not see any money. May nobody call my name for inside the matter.
Are you very sure about that?
I not see you.
What about you?
Oga, nobody even go close to her apartment. Talk less of having an idea of what she's talking about.
By the way, how much are we talking about here?
I'm talking about 50,000.
So, you get 50,000 for this compound, now you know they pay for bill?
I don't know.
What can I do with this one?
Down, calm down, my friend. That is a huge sum amount of money. Now, who stole it?
Officer.
Somebody stole it, yes, who stole it?
Officer, see. It's not exactly 50,000. Wait, see, let me tell you how it happened. This morning, I sent my dad 25,000.
Okay.
Then I gave my younger brother, I gave him 10,000.
Okay.
Then, what is it? Calm down now. Then I bought provision for 11,000. Then I subscribed my phone for 1,500. I made my nails for 2004. And I subscribed my phone. See, officer, any money remaining from there is what they stole.
Officer, this person know well. And now they look out.
It's no good at all. You
can prove your people to come
on.
That is 100 naira.
Yes, officer. Exactly. That's what they stole from me. I shut it on top of my bench. And I came out at this seat again.
May God
officer,
bless
them, make them
kiss.
Officer, sir, arrest her.
Ah, what are you doing now, officer? No, my
madam, like
under arrest.
I know my right.
Calm down. We are sorry for the inconveniences, please. We are so sorry.
Okay. Make you not come back here again.
No problem. We are sorry.
That is a good thing. People have to start working now.
Maybe she has changed it though.
Change what? A chameleon can never change. This bitch.
You're being too harsh on her.
I'm ready for her.
Wait. Who's your witch? Who is your witch? I'm asking you.
The person that the name sounds like. Oh, witch!
Uh-oh.
You want to prove that and to speak of that.
Me.
Whatever.
You slapped me.
Oh my God.
Eva.
Yes.
You slapped me. I will slap you again if you try me.
A witch.
Of me.
A very big one.
Oh, hey guys.
Jealousy, fight.
Oh my.
Everything is part of evil spirits.
Really?
And in the name of Jesus, stop!
This isn't helping. You could just separate them.
Come back, Abby. You are challenging me. I'll kill you today. Me. In this compound, Abby. I'll kill you. You!
How are they going to kill themselves?
What are you saying?
They're going to kill themselves.
Wait. Let me add the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The name above every other name. And the blood of Jesus.
What?
Let me add the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The name above every other name. In the blood of Jesus. Stop fighting. Next time, try me. And this is the Lord is good.
The Lord is not good anything. I think you should run for your life right now.
Two of you.
Right. Like right now.
The two of you.
Like
the
right
two
now.
Of you. Two of you sometimes.
Okay.